Well, Lexington's Recycle Center will temporarily close from December 4th into the 15th for critical upgrades. That includes replacing the baler and fabric roof. Now the residents can still use recycling carts and dumpsters during that shutdown, but all the collected material will be sent out to the landfill. The city urges residents to hold on to recyclables like aluminum cans and cardboard if possible. A recycling center is expected to reopen on December 16th. For continued updates, sign up for a text or email alerts at lexingtonky.gov. These improvements are vital to keeping the facility running efficiently.